Ramsgate Victoria Hotel versus Montefiore. An offer was made in early June to purchase shares in the hotel company. Montefiore heard nothing until late November, when he was informed that he had been allotted shares in the hotel company. He refused to accept them, and the court agreed that the hotel company's acceptance had come too late because the offer had already expired by lapse of time.